Canvas Insights is a new Canvas tool allowing faculty to easily communicate with students in their courses based on an early alert. Alerts are important because they let you provide positive feedback to students who are doing well and encouragement and support to students who need assistance.
In our research around early alerts, we found three interesting and important points. All of the research tells us that the timing of when you engage students is critical. An early message for students who struggled on the first assignment or who did really well can make a difference if delivered in the first 6 weeks of the term. The second point is students want to know. They appreciate hearing from their professors. They are hungry for this kind of engagement. And third, what actually happens as a result of sending these early alerts is student achievement can increase, student retention is impacted, and students feel a sense of belonging. They believe that their professors and the university cares about their success, which can interrupt thoughts of abandoning their education.
You can access Canvas Insights in the navigation menu. On the dashboard, select one of your courses from the pull-down menu, and the list of students enrolled in your class appears. Then, use the Grade to Date two-way slider to select low, middle range, or high performing students. The Sort by pull-down box lets you sort your results by student name, CSUN ID, email, late or missed submissions, or grade to date. In the Assignment Group menu, you can choose all assignments or narrow them down by group. And then below, in the Assignment Name menu, you can choose individual, multiple, or all of the assignments in that group. The Late Online Submissions and the Missed Online Submissions sliders let you further refine the list based on the number of late or missing submissions. The Checked Syllabus section lets you narrow the list based on which students have or have not clicked on the syllabus link in your course. And finally, the Checked Gradebook section lets you see which students have or have not accessed the gradebook. Now, based on the criteria you've chosen, you can select Email This List to send a personalized message with first names directly to students from within Canvas Insights by using one of the two pre-populated templates, Needs Assistance or Positive Feedback, or edit the pre-populated message using your own wording. Once you're finished, select Send Email, and the personalized message will be sent to all of the students in the list.
So at this point, you might be wondering, what do I say in those messages to students? It's challenging. In faculty development, we have resources to help you craft a message for your students that will motivate them to continue to do well.